morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm here to just get a little bit of something off of my chest. I came to the beach because I have been wanting to come to the beach and just be able to sit and not be bothered, not have a whole lot of people around. So I was able to do that today, and I'm so glad I did. Just being out in nature, such a spiritual connection for me. It's just listening to the wind blow and the waves crash. It's just like knowing that God's presence is near. And so I just wanted to say today to my ladies and my young ladies, because I know a lot of you are suffering from anxiety and depression and other mental health issues that, you know, you don't necessarily seek help for, and some of you are seeking help, but it's just not enough. I just want to share something that I just keep hearing over and over again as I was sitting here, and I was like, what am I going to say? And I just kept hearing in my head, you matter. You are enough. You matter, and you are enough. Need to believe it. So let me just share with what I wrote down, because it's so important that we take care of our minds and we take care of our bodies. And so I want to just touch on something real quick. God has put inside of you everything that you need to do life here on earth. God has created you with everything that you need. You lack nothing right now. Now, you may have not tapped into it completely at this point in your life, but it is inside of you. And you may have to go through some trials and some tribulations before it can be revealed, or before you can actually identify whatever it is that you're searching for, that you think you lack, but right now you lack nothing. So I just wanted to put that in your spirit, put it on your mind, put it on your heart, and just let you know that you have everything that you need inside of you, not only to be successful, but to achieve your dreams and to discover the purpose God placed you here for. And some of us think, you know, we have discovered our purpose and, you know, we know what it is. We got a vision, or, you know, something just kind of fell into our lap. Something came naturally and we just started doing it. Your gift, you know, is something that you do naturally. And so you want to refine it. So if you've already found a gift, something that you're naturally good at, you do want to lean into that. Want to share that. You do want to work on that, but years can go by and then you may find that God helped you develop that gift in order to use it for a different purpose. So we're not always operating in our purpose, our God-given purpose, just because we are using our gift. So I just want to let you know that if you have found your gift, utilize it. Share it. It's not for you to keep all to yourself. God gave you that gift so you can share it with others. And so if you do that, you'll discover as you go along how He wants you to use it. Okay? And what His purpose was for placing that in you in the first place. The enemy wants to distract us from utilizing that purpose in our God-given way. The enemy will use confusion. He will use heartbreak. He will create insecurities inside of us so that we think he wants to mess with our mind. We think we can't. We think we're not. Whatever that is. We think we're not beautiful. We think think we're not, you know, smart enough. We think we are not experienced enough. We think we're not this. We don't have this degree or whatever it is. You don't have to do anything. You don't have to have any of that to be successful. But God gives you that in spite of. In spite of the fact that we don't need beauty to be successful. In spite of the fact we don't need money to be successful. He will give you that. And so the key here is you need to trust in Him. You need to have faith and you need to trust in Him. And we all know that faith without works is dead. I want to encourage you to meditate, focus, get alone, get still, try to hear what God is trying to tell you for this week. It's a brand new week, and you're in my prayers, and I pray that you have a productive, successful week. Hope you achieve everything that you set out